Creating groups in EndNote Online. Select Organize. And manage my groups. Select New Group and give it a name. You have now successfully created a group. To add references to this group, select My References, tick the ones you want to add, and do Add to Group. Your references have been successfully added to a new group. That is the end of this demonstration.